Sure. Reportedly taken by a meteorologist of this massive tornado, said to have been, at least at this point, they speculate, an F4, which really gives you a sense of the size and the scope of the damage. And then when you go out into the neighborhoods, it all makes sense when you see what it left behind.